Turkish Angora breed portrait. The Turkish Angora is an old cat breed that evolved from the African wildcat. The Turkish Angora originates in the Ankara area of central Turkey. A long-haired white cat traveled from Ankara to Europe around 1520, garnering fans in Persia on the way. Despite this, they were nearly extinct in Europe, barely surviving in Turkish zoos. In this video, we are going to discuss everything you need to know before owning a Turkish Angora cat. Just before we start the video, make sure you are subscribed to our channel and also turn the notifications on to never miss any video from us. Now let's start. Personality. On the surface, the Turkish Angora appears to be a beautiful and graceful cat, yet its athleticism and intellect might surprise an unwitting owner. No bookshelf is too high for it to climb to the top, and no locked door is safe from its curious paws. While the turkey, as it is often known, can have wonderful manners, it also has an energetic, raucous side to its personality, as well as a wit that makes it constantly amusing. It enjoys playing and will go to any length to attract and retain your attention, even if it means getting itself into some trouble. Long into old life, the Angora retained its kitten-like liveliness. It is welcoming to visitors, but its true passion is for its family. This is a social breed that does best in a home, with another cat or dog to keep it company while humans aren't at home during the day. The Angora may throw itself around your shoulders or nestle onto your lap when you get home. You'll probably discover it close to you at night, its head resting on your pillow. To get along with a turkey, you'll need a similar sense of humor as it has, as well as a lot of patience. It can be thought to persuade it to alter its mind about how it should act once it has formed an opinion, but it is so attractive that you won't mind. If you do, you should think about getting a different breed. This is a kind, loving cat that loves its family, but its precocious intelligence, inventiveness, need for contact and play, and short attention span might make it difficult living with. Fattening Turkish Angora should be avoided. This graceful cat has delicate boning, and carrying too much weight might be dangerous. The Turkish Angora enjoys running and playing, so make sure it has enough perches and cat treats. It also enjoys a variety of toys. Every day, the Turkish Angora's coat must be brushed. The coat is very easy to care for since it lacks an undercoat and does not knot or tangle. If the Turkish Angora's eyes are blue or unusual, it might be deaf. Because it can't hear to adjust the volume of its voice, it may have a louder voice than usual. Appearance. According to the Cat Fanciers Association, CFA, the Turkish Angora is a medium-sized cat with a thin, delicate look. Angoras from the Angora Zoo in Ankara, Turkey have a somewhat larger physique, yet all Angoras have a dignified, regal demeanor and hold themselves gracefully. The CFA describes the Angora coat as long, extremely silky, and available in large variety of colors and variants. Turkish Angora come in a variety of colors, including black, reds, browns, and grays, as well as tabby, tortoise shell, and bicolor variations. White is the most popular and the only color present at the Ankara Zoo. Their heads are tiny and spherical, with wide set ears and big, almond-shaped eyes that are available in amber, green, blue, or a heterochromatic blue or amber or blue or green combination. Typical health issues. The Turkish Angora is generally a healthy cat, although like all breeds, it is prone to some health problems. It's worth noting that many white cats with one or two blue eyes are susceptible to hearing loss in one or both ears. Other health concerns that Turkish Angora are prone to include hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. Cardiomyopathy is a kind of cardiac illness that causes the heart muscle to expand. It can affect both pedigreed and non-pedigreed cats. Ataxia, a neuromuscular disease that kills kittens between the age of 2 and 4 weeks. Ataxia has been significantly decreased as a result of screening. Living requirements. If you're thinking about getting an Angora kitten, you'll want to learn more about their lifestyle and care requirements. It's worth noting that typical lifespan of a Turkish Angora is 12 to 18 years. This indicates you'll have a long-term family companion and pet. You'll need to make sure they have a high spot to perch on throughout their lives if they wish to get away from others. As previously said, they should have lots of toys. If you have kids, you might choose to start with an Angora kitten or a Turkish Angora cat that has previously been socialized with children. You should also make sure that your new Angora kitten is appropriately introduced to the other animals in the house as soon as possible. Everyone learns to tolerate and get along with one another in this manner. Grooming is actually fairly simple for Turkish Angora cats. This is due to the lack of undercoat and the length of their silky coat. These cats' coats should be in fantastic shape if you brush them once or twice a week. Make sure to rub around their ears and eyes when grooming their coat. Infections can be spread by dirt becoming caught in their fur. To clean around these spots, use a slightly damp towel. Have you considered buying a Turkish Angora cat? If that's the case, you can determine whether this cat breed would be a suitable fit for your family now that you know more about their look, temperament, and history. They make excellent pets. They are absolutely loving and amusing. With their heritage, it's easy to see why everyone wants a Turkish Angora cat. That's all for this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If yes, then give us a thumbs up and stay tuned to our channel for more awesome videos.